I think I'm All right, we got Lil Murk and Fat Shiny in the casting booth. You know what's going down.
What's up, boys? All right, who we got here?
All right, we got Kaz and Fees. Fees from Lucina. Kaz on the Yoshi.
I don't think I know any of these players.
Yeah, I don't know any of them, to be honest. Yeah. But, we'll see how it goes.
But I don't know. Kind of looks like yellow team's popping, though.
Yeah. I mean, pretty even kind. I mean,
well, yeah.
Blue is, I would say, not in lead, but...
I think they want to kill this Yoshi here.
Yeah.
It's really important.
But, I mean, if yellow can eliminate the Lucina...
Oh, shit. Lucina popped off a little bit there. God
damn. She's on last stock, though, so if she dies...
True, yeah.
It could be 2v1.
It does look rough for Blue, I think. Yeah. Oh, Yoshi's not dead? What?
I mean, Yoshi, low-key, like, 122% is popping off. Like,
he's chilling, yeah.
Because I was smashing the floor there.
Damn, Blue's actually popping off right now.
Yeah.
Explosive Light ain't gonna help you, bro.
Lucina needs to stay alive, though. If she dies, this could be it.
Ooh, back throw.
I mean, she's staying in the game, like.
Just like that, it looks rough for Blue, or for Yellow now.
Yeah. Oh, the Nair into up air. You get both of them.
Damn, Blue's popping
off.
Yoshi's
going close to off air.
Yeah, he's going for it.
Oh
my god. Yo, Yoshi's feeling
himself. Jay's know what to do. He can't get back to stage. He's about to lose his last talk.
Look at Yoshi. He's popping.
Yeah, he is. He said, give me that ass. Dark pit. Oh, he's taking stocks.
Bro, what?
Lucina's still alive. He ain't give a fuck.
Honestly, winnable. For.
Facts.
Lucina. Or for Palutena.
I mean, it's one of Palutena, but like... Yoshi is 30%.
But like, it's not.
I mean, if she can kill Lucina...
Yeah, Lucina's... Oh my god, that was so close. I unlucky.
GG. It's not on the way to see, but it's all good.
e2Master takes the easy 2-0.
Facts. Oh, actually, I do know Blue Team. Blue Team, I know that body popped off. It's my man's there, bro.
Oh, yeah, this guy popped off.
That's why he popped off. I knew it was something.
Yeah, I remember that. It's 1-1 now, right?
Wow. Yeah, it's 1-1.
Damn, Blue kind of came back.
Sure. I mean, she has game for you guys.
Look at this guy, like, stroking his chin. He's like,
what should I bad? Fact. They're scheming, though.
Not rocket science, guys. Let's just ban a stage here.
Butternut Squash. I like the team name. Yeah, look at these peasants. Wait, didn't we have e2Master? Wait, who did we verse?
I don't know, dude. Yeah, I can't remember.
I thought it was them.
So many people we beat. I don't know.
Yeah, it's just too
just
easy.
Can't keep track.
too many dubs.
Oh, we got player set.
Oh, bet.
Peace, guys.
We'll be back later. Boys.
I was thinking.
GG's, guys. It's because my throat off.